So there's a fair bit of confusion with rowers when it comes to opening the body and what that actually means. A lot of people and coaches as well think that opening the body means sort of opening up with the shoulders like this, like, you know, like changing the position of the upper body like this. When we're talking about opening the body up at the catch, so you come into the catch, we're talking about opening up with the lower body, so the lower body against the legs at the catch, and then the upper body towards the finish. And so what we're talking about with the upper body, you know, from the chest up, think about that as upper body, it's the shoulders. So you don't want to be lifting at the catch with the shoulders, you don't want to be lifting up like this. You want to be starting to get that power through the lower body and using that to push against the legs. So come into the catch, hang with the arms, so at the catch, place the blade, push with the legs, and at the same time start to engage this lower body, and then towards the end of the stroke, open up with the upper body. So at the catch, place, hang with the arms, push with the legs, and start to open up with this lower body here. So you really want to connect the strong muscles of the legs to the strong muscles in the back and hold that through that first part of the drive phase, pushing down, holding, and then the upper body comes into it. So when we're talking about opening up the body at the catch, that's what we're talking about. We're talking about the lower body, and what we're really doing is talking about engagement. It's very hard if you're pushing with the legs and you're well connected and hanging with the arms to actually open that body up at all. And that's what you want in a sense. You want to be loaded up, but you don't want to be opening up, because that would indicate that you're not pushing hard enough with the legs. So it's a bit of a mental trick to try and get you to become more engaged. So engaging the legs through the body and into the arms. So at the finish, tap down, come forward, set your position off the back, come into the catch, place the blade, push with the legs, engage the lower body, start opening up or uncurling, as Ken would say. And then as you get towards the finish, you start to open up with the upper body and tap out, go on to the next stroke. So try and think about opening the body up, but we're talking about the lower body at the catch, the upper body at the finish, and we don't want to be, you know, making any big movements. It's just a very continuous opening up. It's not up like this, it's not like any big movements with the shoulders. It's hang, push, open with the lower body, finish with the upper body, continue on to the next stroke.